Swing dance is a very American dance style that's originated from Harlem, New York from the 1920s to 1940s. We wanted to introduce the unique feature of Chausen and Manicure dress dancing style to the participants. When I discussed the concept of neurodiversity with our trainer, Jeff, he planned to provide a non-Eurocentric perspective to help us better understand and appreciate Black and ethnic minority culture and neurodiversity.